Pettersson goes across with it. Matheson, now Danton Heinen. His shot scores! Danton Heinen, three quickies. Let's see what Dave Hextall does here. 14:53 left in the opening period. 3-0 Pittsburgh.
This is definitely not the start you'd want. That third goal, another high play with the forward coming out into that high slot in between the two defenders. He just is able to get that shot off. A little bit of a knuckle puck deflection. Grubauer's not able to control that and find it right through, right there. You get the deflection. The puck's moving a little bit odd. And now you have 3-0 for Pittsburgh this early in the game.
So that's it for Philip Grubauer. Joey Decord, support goaltender, with Chris Drieger still on the injured list. Drieger is skating. We've seen him work out before practice, in practice the last couple of days. Maybe he's getting closer. Joey Decord has appeared in two games this season at this level. You see his record. And this is about sparking the team here by going to Decord. So John Marino, Marcus Pettersson get the assist on the goal by Heinen.